Extra security and the ICU on lockdown at a local hospital. Mercy says it's all in response to online attacks. The hospital says a local group protested last week, making claims about the hospital's COVID protocol. Mercy says there's no, quote, Fauci protocol, and that they don't get government vouchers for giving COVID patients certain meds. The hospital says it is working to get a restraining order, and security will be at the ER entrance 24/7.